Bill. 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 Would you please take a Ritalin and try to focus? Do you have the report I asked you for? The one evaluating how accurate our talent review choices were 3 years ago.
Yes. I memorized it all.
So, how accurate were our talent calls?
Well, do you remember Stanley, our high potential GM?
Yes.
We had said that because he made us so much money, it was okay that he screamed at his team occasionally.
Right. So,
well, he went on a team building trip with his direct reports, swimming with the sharks.
Don't you mean swimming with the dolphins?
Well, that was what his team told him that it was. Right before he got into the water.
Well, what about Susie? She was on track to be CEO, wasn't she?
Yes, she was. But we never told her that she was a high potential leader. So, she left and is now CEO at our competition.
You're killing me, Bill. Well, what about Stanley? We were going to aggressively move him around the business to accelerate his development. We agreed on that in our executive talent review 3 years ago, right?
We certainly did. Unfortunately, we never really followed up on that, and he's still a finance manager. But on the plus side, he's a really good finance manager.
Bill, you are two parts nepotism and one part idiot. I've had enough. Our talent review process isn't even close to being effective. It's not simple or easy to use. There is no accountability for results. There's no transparency about the decisions we make. I want you to contact Marc Effron at the Talent Strategy Group. Tell him we want our talent processes to be OPTM perfect.
But Mary, I don't know what that means.
One-page talent management, Bill. One-page talent management. Go to talentstrategygroup.com to learn more. Just like it says on the screen.
Will do, Mary.
The Talent Strategy Group. Funny videos. Serious results.